There we go. My first picture on some white linen that's been moistened. So that way I can get a nice blending of the lead, or I'm hoping anyway. And first we'll just do a little indications. As I add some details here, you start to see the face. Start kind of sketching in the face here a little bit. And we want to take a little measurement and want that to be about the same height. So we can just kind of go with that. See how that just fell into place right there? Perfect. It's nice when it does it. Some indications down here of chin area, little shadowed areas, more start somewhere here, a part of the hair down the middle. If you don't want to draw ears, you can just pull the hair down over the ears. Like that. That way you can block out the ears, and if you're not good at ears, don't worry about it. Got a little curve going right here. I'm not done with the hair yet, but highlight these eyebrows a little bit. That's the whole key, is kind of doing the whole thing kind of all at once. And back here, darken that up a little bit. Over here, darken. A little bit of darker here, not too much. And we'll come back to a little more definition in our face. A couple of bangs over. Here to flow a little bit more. Put a little more here on this side. Yeah, we'll let it have some relatively long hair. This is just basic hair. I haven't done much to it. I'll come in and I'll fog it out a little bit. Not a lot, just don't kill it. Just so that kind of gives you a clue where you're at. If you want to add more detail, this detail will go on top of that fade. Darker streaks in it. We've got that underlying shadow. Okay. A little bit of fading, not much. Happy accidents, right? Like Bob Ross says. Okay, let me put some pupils in there. Make those nice and black because pupils are, they are black. They're not any one color, they are black. Well, it's okay to make them black because they are black. And you can sharpen the eyes up a little bit. Well, see, for today, I'm not looking to really make a color of the eye. See, I'm going to carve into the letter. Definitely see that's that is what's happening. They're carving right into it. You can get that nice crisp. Sharpen these up a little bit. Dark. Pull in the nose. Maybe you can kind of smear it in, can't you? Yeah. A little bit. So you can do that because the cloth is a little moist, so it allows you that fade. Okay. Starting to look like something now. Shadow in there. Okay. So, I guess we can call that done.